atmosphere building here in Mexico City as the sun continues to shine for us here on day five of the Homeless World Cup. Next round of matches are the next quarter-final round of matches in the qualifying stage of the Carlos Slima competition, which is for those finishing potentially 9th to 16th. This is the match between Northern Ireland and Paraguay. They lost their matches earlier on today in the sunshine, but it doesn't diminish the fact that they will be looking for a victory here. So in the previous matches, the very high scoring games between these teams earlier on today, and there's no reason to suggest that will not be the same here. In the earlier matches today, Northern Ireland lost an absolute thriller against USA by 7-6. And there's the first goal of the tournament, the lady who scored 4 goals in the earlier match here today. In great form, Anilas Rojas scoring the first goal for Paraguay here. Join the conversation on social media. It's hashtag Mexico2018HWC on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, wherever you are. Get involved and tell the world you're watching this amazing tournament. Wonderful audiences across the world watching this one. From Mexico City, this is the Homeless World Cup, 16th year of this tournament. Expanded over the years that we now have a dedicated women's tournament. These women showcasing their skills and putting their life back on track here through the medium of football. Great spectacle here, played in a great spirit. Fantastic setting in Mexico City. Northern Ireland. With Moss, who's been one of the great performers, and right on cue, as if she heard me, has scored there. Thank you for that. Always love when that happens. Kira Moss, first goal of the match for Northern Ireland. It's 1-0 here. Rojas in possession, who's certainly a contender for top goal scorer. Scored 4 in the match earlier on today and already bagged the first one for Paraguay. Northern Ireland coming forward. You'll see the teams must keep one player on the attacking half of the pitch at all times. Good strike off the bar, I think that was. Solid tackle in there. Chance for Rojas again, off the post that time. Ball breaks kindly for Paraguay in defence. Chaparro using the boards well. And that's just gone outside the box, so Ruth Boyle can't do anything about that. If she did, it would be a penalty coming outside the box there. So it's one of the things about a goalkeeper, you've got to be alert at all times. If you go outside that box, you'll concede a penalty. Back in defence again is Chaparro for Paraguay, using the boards well. Rojas stuck in the corner, needs some support. Trying to create the shooting opportunity and still looks outfield. That's a great finish. Alert play from Rojas, who's certainly been a star performer in this tournament in the women's competition. That is her second goal of the game, her sixth goal today. Underarm throwing, the ball goes out of play. Northern Ireland trying to come forward, and once again a chance for Paraguay. Good save from Ruth Boyle. Rojas from a very tight angle for the hat-trick. That would have been some goal for the hat-trick. Boyle pleading with her team to give her some options as they come forward in this four-a-side game of football. 7 minutes per half. Chance for Northern Ireland here. Good pass. Oh, that's a great team goal from Northern Ireland. Three passes, everybody touching the ball, and they draw level 2-2 here. Northern Ireland against Paraguay. Great team play, and Julian Larkin with the goal. Free kick for Paraguay. Well, stuck in the corner, what the players can't do is hold onto the side of the court. That would be a free kick if they did so. Northern Ireland trying to build as they did with the last goal. The last goal, absolute fantastic example of teamwork. Everybody touched the ball and a really composed finish to get the goal. So trying to build it again. And the referee, the assistant referee rather, spotting something. So it's a free kick to Northern Ireland. That's a loose pass when he had a good opportunity to take the leads. Paraguay coming forward for Rojas. She's got two already, on for the hat trick. A good save from Ruth Boyle, stretching well to keep that one out the top corner. Chaparro having a fine battle defensively. A real competitor at the back there for Paraguay, Chaparro. I could have deflected off Chaparro into the back of the net to give North Ireland the lead for the first time in the match. Good chance for Northern Ireland, and that's gotten in. Really, really alert play there. Nice little drag back. And Northern Ireland take the lead for the first time. Wonderful skills there to take the lead there. And that may be a penalty. I think it might be. In fact, it is. Nicolas Smy going inside the box. And that means it's a penalty to Paraguay. So if you come inside the box, penalty homeless World Cup style is from the halfway line, basically one-on-one. Rojas has to retake it. And this is a chance for her hat-trick, her seventh goal of the game, of the day rather. A good save from Boyle, no hat-trick at the moment. 3-2 Northern Ireland leads. Larkin, who scored that great goal to bring it to 3-2 to Northern Ireland. Very composed finish, nice little cheeky drag back like that. Going for the big top corner effort. At times she's got the confidence now. She's got the confidence to go for glory. Good pass out of defence. Rojas crowded out there. Nice play. Paraguay trying to play possession football. Good strike from Rojas. Good save from Boyle. Quick roll out and a quick shot by Smy. Tight corner. And couldn't get back past Rita Varuti. Good passing. Trying to create the opportunity. Chance for Northern Ireland. That's just passed. Good opportunity for Nicolas Smy. Another chance. Nice pass. Oh, look at that for a finish. That is absolutely superb football. Northern Ireland sets the lead by 4-2. And Larkin with a couple of goals. And Northern Ireland lead by 4-2 at half time. Teams out on the pitch for the start of the second half. Sparkling sunshine in Mexico City. Northern Ireland taking on Paraguay in this 9-16 placed match for the Carlos Slima Trophy. The trophy will be going to the team that finishes ninth overall. And there's one back for Paraguay. And you'll never guess who scored. It is Annalise Rojas. Hat-trick. That means it's her seventh goal of the day here. Played already today. Seven goals in one day, that's not a bad day's work. Northern Ireland coming forward to leads here. And that was very clever play there by Ruth Boyle in the Northern Ireland goal. If she'd stepped out of that box, she would have conceded a penalty. Nice skills from Kira Moss, who's been an instrumental player for Northern Ireland. Very, very good player indeed. very composed. Northern Ireland, best they could do is finish 13th place overall, which is a good way to finish the tournament here. But more importantly, it's these players getting a bit of confidence by playing football. And they're turning their life around, which is what this tournament is all about. Some lovely stories on the official website, homelessworldcup.org. Profiles of some of the players taking part here, all the statistics, the history of this amazing competition, which has been going on for 16 years. The first one in Austria in 2013, which the host nation won, when it was just a men's tournament, such as the interest in the tournament. We are now at the stage where we have, as we're watching, it's now a dedicated women's tournament with 16 teams from all across the world taking part. In the men's tournament, got 50 teams taking part, and the men's game will be on here later on this pitch here, pitch number two. All the games covered here are for the 9 to 16 placings and also the 1 to 8 placings. Ruth Boyle with a save there for Northern Ireland. If you have just joined us, welcome along. 7 minutes per half, four aside. Hope you're enjoying the action here. You can join the conversation on Twitter. It's hashtag Mexico2018HWC. Join the action on social media, on your Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Tell the world you're here and show your support for this fantastic format of football, changing people's lives through the format of football. A ball really can change the world here for these players. Good defending from Paraguay. Trying to chip the goalkeeper. It's been a fantastic goal for your fourth goal of the game and your eighth of the day. Lovely goal for Northern Ireland. They're streaking ahead here. And I believe that is a hat-trick for Jalene Larkin. A hat-trick in Mexico City. Play for your country. That is something to tell everybody when you get back home. And I scored a hat-trick in the Homeless World Cup. Here she goes again. Go for number four. Good play. Good save. Rita Varuti in goals for Paraguay. Northern Ireland beginning to spring a few passes together. Larkin going for another one. She's on a hat-trick. She scored a hat-trick, rather. Going for a goal number four of the game. And they, quite rightly, are playing some patient football here. They have no need to rush the game here. Larkin just gets a nice wee touch and the strike comes in. Excellent defending. And once again, that will be a corner to Northern Ireland. Underarm throw in. Good play from Larkin. Good possession. Good control. Lots of these players part of the street football project, so they're been playing football quite a while, and for most of the teams, if not all, it's very competitive. And there we go. Larkin on fire in this game. That's four goals. Four goals in the Homeless World Cup in one match. Forward comes Kira Moss. Off the left foot, a good save from Varuti. Northern Ireland very much with the confidence to take a more leisurely pace. Varuti, good chance there. And looks like the referee has spotted an infringement, which means somebody has gone into the penalty area. That player being a Northern Ireland player, which means Paraguay will have a penalty. Rojas will go for her ninth goal of the day, which she does. Unbelievable scoring records. She must be up there as one of the top goal scorers in the tournament. All the goals in this game and five goals earlier on. Nine for the day. That's not a bad day's work. Smy for Northern Ireland to Moss. Moss playing this slow, patient build up here. Larkin, who's won four goals herself in this match here. Long strike coming in. Final minute and a half or so in this match here, so a quick goal for Paraguay could make it very interesting. Northern Ireland with the two-goal advantage at the moment. as they aim to be the 13th best placed team in the competition. And that was almost an across the face of the goal. Chance. That was just passed again. That was Moss with the opportunity. Larkin going for a fifth goal. And that is a no goal. Referee not happy with something, despite what Paraguay think. Ruti's taking a bit of a bash in goals. Hopefully she's okay. Referee just consulting with his assistant referee on the far side. Three officials in the match, keeping a tight rein on things. A very big squad of referees from all across the world. They're a very tight-knit team. They have a lot of laughs together. But they do enjoy their football. They very much central to the success of this. Yes, they've got to be strict, but they have a bit of fun as well. And I think we've decided, is that a goal has been awarded? The thumb up from the referee usually indicates a goal. Regardless, Northern Ireland still in the lead, and that is the final whistle. So well done to Northern Ireland. Four goals for Jolene Larkin. We're in number six for Northern Ireland, means that they win this game and go forward to be the highest ranked team in the lower half of the draw. They have the chance to be the 13th best placed team in the competition. They win that one in the end by two goals, by 6-4 against Paraguay. The next match we have for you here in the Homeless World Cup on this pitch here, it is the match between Greece and Wales. Thank you.